My dear children, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you. Home tutor is with you. This we are going to start lesson or dars 23 of exercise book 2 or Kitab al Tadribat 2. This is also because one of my student this requested of lesson 22 and lesson 23. So this is the lesson 23 of exercise book 2 or Kitab al-Talmizat. So Imlaq means giant, Aulad means children, okay? Walad means child or boy, and Aulad, this is the plural of children, okay, of child. So this is the plural, this is the Imlaq. Al-Imlaq, the proper noun we are making with the Al. So giant and the children, okay? Yasdaqdam use Baad al-Tadrib, as I told you before. So رقم 12 صفحہ 159 فی الکتاب التلمیز یوز آفٹر دا ایکسرسائز نمبر 12 پیج 159 ان دا اسٹوڈنٹس بک انظر لک الی ٹو صورتی امیج و اکتب اینڈ رائٹ الحرف دا لیٹر امام اپوزٹ اور ان فرنٹ الجملہ جملہ از دا ورڈ دس سینٹینس Munasiba proper. So write after the exercise page number 159 in the student's book and look at the image, look, okay, and write the letters and in front of the proper sentence, means in amamul jumlatul munasiba, in front of the proper sentence. So as before we did, these are the images and they have given the letters, number letters or to every image, and here are the questions or sentences are here. So I am not writing, just you see the image and write by yourself, okay? Fi in al hadiqa garden, salaj means this snow or ice, okay? So we say talajun, okay? It is written talajun. We don't say sa, okay? Seen is the, this seen comes from the tip of the tongue. This is the sa. This is the center of the tip, it comes out, okay? Or the second part of the tongue, salaja. The salajan kasirun, okay? Kasir means very much. The garden has very much snow, or in the garden there is very much snow, okay? So whatever this number is comes here, you write here. Limaza means why, yagzabu. So again they are using ya, as I told you, okay? This is the ya we use for the masculine noun and ta for the feminine noun. So yaghzabu hazar rajal, why this man person is getting angry or is angry, why this person is angry or why this person is getting angry. Aulad yas yatasallaqun ashjar al hadiqa. Yatasallaqun means they are climbing, okay? Ashjar, this is the plural of shajara. So children climbing on the this garden's trees, understand? Yatasallaquna climbed, this is the past tense. So albalun yatiru faqa jibalin aliya. Aliya means high. Jibal, this is the plural of jabal. Jabal is the singular, means mountain. Jibal means mountains. Faq means over. Yatir, again because of the masculine noun yatir. Tir means fly. Yatir, it is flying. Al balloon, the balloons, okay? The balloon is flying over the high mountain. Ta'khuz al bintu, they are using because of the, not ya'khuz, they are saying because of the girl, feminine noun, they are using ta. So ta'khuz al salaja min al salaja. Salaja means refrigerator, okay? So the girl taking the ice from the refrigerator or from the fridge. Yahmalu al imlaq hujra zakhman. So yahmalu al-imlaq hajara. Hajar means stone, okay? Zakhman means very big, okay, or huge. Faqur rasiya, rasi hi. So ras means head, rasihi his head. Faq means over. So giant carrying the huge or big stone over his head, okay? Limaza yafra, fara means happy, ya because of the masculine noun they are using, hazar rajal, why this man is happy, okay? At-talamiz yal'abun, So again this ya they are using, okay, and this because of the feminine noun, okay. Al-qurra fil malab, the students are playing ball in the ground. Malab means ground, okay. This is the finish. Since second page, za put, alama sign, right, amam in front, ilijaba the answer, munasiba the proper, put the sign of correct in front of the proper sign answers, okay. So this is again same like that as we did the exercise before in chapter 22. The same like this, I am not writing, you have to write. This is the first question. Ana atanavul atam, I am eating the food, okay. Ba nahnu natanavul atam, nahnu means we are eating the food. Anta taktabu others, you are writing the lesson, okay. This is the second person, they are using this ta, okay. Anti taktubina others, so here is the feminine noun, this is the feminine, okay. So there, that's why they are using here also ta, but taktubin, okay. So this is the taktabu, taktubin, this is the feminine noun, that's why taktubin others. You are writing, you means family, you are talking with the girls, okay. You are talking or you are writing the lessons. So number two, this number three, huwa yushahidu al television, so he is watching the TV or television. Hiya tushahidu al television, see huwa the masculine noun ya, hiya is the feminine noun ta, okay. Now you maybe now it is you have learned very well where to use ya, where to use ta. So television, she is watching the TV. So okay, whatever the correct, just you write there. Unzur ila surati wa ajab, look at the image and answer. Ajab means answer. Same questions are coming. This is the image, okay. So here maza tafalil tayur, what are doing the bird, okay. Tayur, okay, this is the birds. This is the plural. Tafal because of the plural noun. Okay, tayur yaghani al shajra or yaghani al shajra. Okay, they are singing. Birds are singing at the tree. Maza yafal al alad fil hadiqa. What are doing the children in the garden? Okay, al aladu yala fil hadiqa. So the children are playing in the garden. Maza Yaqul al-imlaq lil-aulad, what is saying the giant to the children. Yazhab or means go, okay, or aw means or. So yakhraj out, okay, or go out from the garden, okay, or this he could say this yalab fil hadiqa, play in the garden, okay. Yalab fil hadiqa, it could be also that play in the garden. Either he is saying to go out from the garden or play in the garden. So hal imlaq saidan, is the giant happy? Limaza means why? Naam lanna aulad abu fil hadiqa, one answer it could be. So yes, lanna means because the children are playing in the garden, or it could be the next answer. If he said go out, so aulad yakhraj bil hadiqa, so the children went out or from the garden, okay. So this page is finished. Now next page or the last page of this chapter of 23. Kavan means compose or make. Kalmat the words, make the words. Ad at-tartib al-huruf kullu sanduq, rearrange the letters in all the boxes, okay. Sunduk box. Litakun al kalma al munaswa, to make the proper word. Okay, litakun to make. Kalma word, munaswa this proper. So what is this? First is this lam sa jim. We have to arrange it. So sa lam jim salaj. Okay, salaj means ice or snow. This is the ra fa ha ya. What will come? Ya fa ra ha, yafra, okay, he is happy. or lam ba dal. So what will come? Ba lam dal. Balad means country. This is the alif ta marbuta or ta noon zal fa. So what will come? Noon alif fa zal ha nafiza. Okay, window. This is the ra za ha alif with hamza and alif. So what will come? Azhar. So this is the plural of Zahra. Okay, flowers. Now here ba ya duad ghain ra za. So what will come? Yag zab zabaz. Okay, understand? This is a little bit, I said ra also there. Ra is the for the second one. So this is the ba ya ghain duad. So how we will arrange it, rearrange it? First ya ghain, then duad, then ba. So yaghzab. Yaghzab means he is angry. Okay, ghazab angry, yaghzab he is angry. Okay, here is finished. In sakh copy, this is the, again this is the practice of the ghain. And this is the different type of ghain. This is the when we write with the word, with the letters. So letter come here. This is the ghain. When we start with the this letter with the word with the ghain, and the, or this is the, this ghain comes when we finish the word. Okay. So this is three positions, and this is the ghain. This is the letter as such we get in the alphabet. So qala ghalib in sanduq al-samagh Sagira Farigh. Ghalib said the small gum box is empty. So Samagh means gum, Sagir means small, Farigh means empty. Okay, Qal means said. Okay, so this Ghalib said that the small box of gum is empty. Okay, here our chapter of 23 has finished. Bye bye, take care.